Okay. At least some minutes. What a good way to get. Situation like that when you're a little bit. First match of the tournament. And obviously very aggressive, Mia Blichfeldt opposite. She's a hard, hard worker, Blichfeldt from Denmark. Yeah, right. Lee of Canada on the way to that quarterfinal. Play there by Ratchanok, yeah, and into the deep backhand corner, and a bit to a disadvantage of a more technical play of the two. Going. Yeah, right, and what I said just was into the quarterfinals of the All England. She beat the seeded player Michelle up here by Blick. Yeah, this is good play by Ratchanok. Situation like that when you're a little bit. And all her very, very fine achievements in badminton. Each player. I think, in all due respect as well, it must be mentioned that she was injured. All in all this. 11. Let's see if the former world champion can catch up here. Yeah, good attraction like that when you're a little bit. Off so nicely. Well played by Blichfeldt here. Shot here this time, fun go all out in that second game coming up. Going long, it all depends on what kind. Be an interesting choice for the Thailand player to take. Is losing this first. I would say that's bad luck. That is really bad luck. Singapore Open in 2016.
Game point.
If the young Dane should be able to win this match. A player with a great badminton CV. And the confirmation. Very, very even rally. Good play by Ratchanok. Want to go some of these. Once again, that favorite smash down the line. one to go. Some of the see that. Quite awesome. Yeah, Gali.
6-3.
Who knows? Very well.
Yeah, Blitfield.
Yeah. Nicely disguised. I really have to watch. That's it. Now the time is for. It and she's close. Important now. Once again on the floor. This is crucial. This is very, very crucial indeed. Oh, good attack there by Intanon. Ripped to the backhand side. Game point. Good spinning next shot there by Intanon, and that is bringing us a good shot. I think the string is broken there, maybe, for Blichfeldt. No, it's not. That's a good shot. So interesting. 22, 20, 23, 21, and so forth. Come to 29, 29. It's a sudden death. And here we got the confirmation. Alexander Zinchenko. On the last two or three shots or rallies, because a new shot is oh, that was a big chance there for here it comes. It's at the brink of defeat.